My fiance does commission art for people and small businesses. I call this one, Ouch, My Eyes. My God, it is Ouch, My Eyes, but look at it long enough and... Oh God, I'm getting dizzy. Hold on, guys, I might fall down in the booth. Oh, nope, I skipped it, but beautiful painting.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Easy Peasy. I'm Cougar, I'm today's narrator, and well, today we're going to be looking at the subreddit that is r/... oddly satisfying. With that said, let's get to it.
Long exposure shots can smooth out waves/ripples in water. This is a long exposure photo of a ship on water that almost looks ethereal. Well, my friend, you are perfectly correct. I don't care if the boat's sinking or what's happening here. Either way, it's a beautiful, beautiful photo.
Dude, can I please just have your hair? You are so pretty. I wish my hair looked like yours instead of ramen noodles. It's so cool! You could play Garnet in a live-action movie, dude!
You know, I've always liked pink flowers, especially when they fall to the ground for like the first 2 days, because God, it's so pretty. I've always just wanted to make a snow angel out of it, or a flower angel.
There's only one thing to say here, and that's nature is beautiful, and God, do I love flowers. This is why I have a garden. I don't care if people call me a wussy because I garden. I love gardening, alright? Okay, real quick, before I get added at in the comments, I'm gonna say the three ways people pronounce aluminum so that I don't get yelled at. Aluminum, aluminium, aluminium. There you go. Now don't yell at me.
The last of my aluminum foil was just enough for my casserole dish.
Oh baby, you gotta love when that works out. 10 out of 10.
This right here is beautiful, but it's a metaphor for how we all look okay on the outside, but are broken on the inside.
Can't it just be a beautiful piece of art without a metaphor? I just like looking at it. It's cool.
Mini solar system. Ah, Christ, I love these little marbles. They're so beautiful, and look at the rainbow planet. It looks like a piece of opal.
Heck yeah!
A little slice of the sea, drawn in pencil.
How do you have these skills? I'm over here drawing giant kaiju Godzilla things that I spent hours on and they don't look nearly as good as your water. Give me your skills!
The Oise Valley Viaduct, or the Balcombe Viaduct, carries the London-Brighton railway line over the River Oise in Sussex.
I probably murdered all those words, but that is super, super, super cool, and I just want to keep staring at it, dude.
This incredibly detailed transparent cake made to look like a mini koi pond. Artist Jelly Alchemy.
Dude, Jelly Alchemy, please, can you make all my birthday cakes? How do you have this much skill? It looks like glass. How are you this good? Look at the little koi fish, they're beautiful.
A basketball court before the lines are painted.
Oh, baby, can we just leave them like this? It's so pretty. It's like the Todoroki of basketball courts, man.
You know, some people are just great at woodwork, and it impresses me. I also learned how they bend wood like this, and it's really cool. They use steam.
14 wind turbines aligned in a row in Nevada.
You know, that's really cool. Super cool. Not to mention, it's green energy, so yeah, buddy, keep it up.
Again, nature is just beautiful. Nothing can compete with it. I mean, look at it. Who needs pretty people when you got pretty flowers?
Snow rolled off of my car last night. You know, it was like God's way of saying, hey, I'll clean off your window for you. Here you go, bud.
I'm not even lying. I've always wanted a VW bus. I know they don't have AC. I know they go slow as heck. But I've always been obsessed with these things, and I want to live in one. And this is my dream bus, dude. But I still love my 1997 Honda Accord. That thing, ooh, she's sexy.
Bic pen used to its full potential.
Wow, I've never seen somebody do that. I always chew on them too hard and then they crack and then I throw them away.
Okay, everybody hates dandelions. I love dandelions. You can eat their roots, you can make tea out of them, and they come with a fun activity when they're done and it helps them reproduce. Look at these things. They're not weeds. They're beautiful flowers and they deserve all the love a normal flower gets. That's it. I'm starting it. Hashtag dandelions are better than roses 2021. I'm starting it. Let's get it going, everybody.
This is an amazing optical illusion. The healing grid. Stare at the center box and watch the grid slowly mend itself.
Whoa. Wow, that's really breaking my eyes, especially because one of them is being blocked by my pop filter on my microphone. You guys gotta try this, seriously. Just take like 10 seconds and stare at this image, even if you have to pause the video.
A cookie I made today turned out to be perfectly shaped as it baked.
You have the power. You are the chosen grandma. You will save us all from hungry afternoons.
Dude, again with all these people who can just make perfectly rounded things. I know it's not perfectly round, but it looks perfectly round and it's beautiful and I love it.
That is what I call one clean steampunk room. I know it's not really steampunk, but hey, I like a lot of nice looking copper pipes. Be a shame if someone cut them and took them to the pawn shop.
I made drawings of people at the traffic light.
Can I please have your art skills? Please! I draw kaiju and Godzilla and monsters, but your art skills are beautiful! And it's like one coherent photo! I would wear this on a shirt, dude! This is worth buying!
I painted a city today. My friend, you've done more than that. You've painted a smile on my face by showing me this. Please, continue to share your gift with the world.
I made the tower out of latex gloves.
You know, I never thought latex gloves could be so cool since I'm allergic to latex, but heck man, I touch that. I don't care about the side effects.
Road getting perfectly cut in half after earthquake in Japan.
Earthquakes suck. Earthquakes suck. Earthquakes suck. But this is super, super cool and super pretty, and I wish I knew about this sooner.
Calibrated the box making machines today.
Ooh. Ooh, baby. Yes, with the calibration. It's a little off in the bottom left corner in the center. Well, two from the center, but oh my god, either way, yes.
Again, I learned how this was made today. They basically stick wood inside of a steamy tube and then get it all steamy and then bend it. And my god, it's beautiful. My god. Please, let me buy that table.
Golden hour in a wooden dome I built.
Oh, baby, that's one sexy biodome I would... I would frickin' meditate the crap out of things in that place.
You know, I really like green tea, and this looks like some green tea cake that is just absolutely beautiful.
The surface tension of this drink being held on a lid.
Wow, that's pretty cool. I always have it spill over onto, like, the little dippy part of the lid. I wish I could have seen this. That would be cool. I'm gonna try and do this.
35 rings found on the beach.
Wow. Lots of mixed-mixed marriages here. And I like that you can see the ages progress through them. Also, look at the one at the top left. It's a belt buckle. That's freaking cool, dude.
A wave like a glass sculpture. Sean Smith. Sean. You are beautiful when it comes to photography. How did you get this shot? I've been surfing my whole life and never seen something so beautiful in the water.
Except for manatees. Those suckers are beautiful.
The way my headphones cable curled up.
Oh, baby, that is beautiful. And look at how organized your closet is. That's another oddly satisfying moment.
An unused new cake of Cello Rosin.
What is Cello Rosin? What is it? Either way, it's cool looking, but what is it? Somebody tell me! Oh my god, this can't be a real flower. This a real flower? Dude, why can't I plant these in my yard? I mean, I love my plumerias and my watermelon. Not that those are flowers, but I think they are. But still, this is freaking dope!
My tater tot casserole before it went into the oven.
Ooh, baby, that's beautiful. I hope it didn't get ruined when it came out.
This very round potato I ate yesterday.
My friend, how could you eat that potato? It is beautiful. You're beautiful, but
why'd you eat the round potato, man? I was almost maxed out on at the end of 2020. Those zeros feel so good.
Dude, same. I was maxed out on all my credit cards, and then I got a job at Easy Peasy, and life is good, man. Thank you all so much for the support, everybody, and thank you to my bosses for letting me keep this job. I love it so much, and I love all of you.
The way that the shuttles line up with the cracks in the pavement.
I feel like it was designed that way. You are a beautiful builder if it was. Even a pretty coat of bubbles in my pot before the water boils.
Wow. I boil ramen and it doesn't look this nice before it gets super boiling, but either way, I'm proud of you, bud. 10 out of 10. Haha, dude, I don't like... Maybe leave the plants alone, let them grow through the wood. I mean, they're plants, man. Let them live, and you don't need to cut your yard. Who cares about a cut yard? I don't. I let my yard run wild. That way, there's more oxygen for the world, right? That's how it works.
This perfect pizza dough ball I rolled at work.
You know, I worked at a pizzeria for a long time. I've seen a lot of pizza dough balls. But you, my sir, are the king of pizza dough balls. Could you make me a second one so I can have two pizza dough balls? And then give me a calzone in the shape of a tube.
The way these seized weapons are sorted and displayed on the deck of the ship.
Wow. I'm not a fan of all these, but that's so cool. And I like how there's just like a 50 cal sniper rifle sitting at the bottom left. A Barrett. And then there's two rocket launchers next to it. What is going on? What were these people planning to do?
Anyways, thank you so much for listening. It really is so satisfying that you guys are all fans of the channel, and I would honestly love it if you liked, comment, subscribe, check out the other videos here on Easy Peasy, or MK, or of course, D-Lee. Have a good day, be good people, and remember, stay safe out there, everyone.